My wife and I visited the DMV, and I failed the vision test with my glasses on. And then this happened. My glasses broke. So I simply went to the optometrist to get a new set of glasses. He patiently tested my vision and went through a number of lens options, and he could not fit me. When my vision test did not come back showing that, you know, that I can actually get new glasses, my optometrist recommended and referred me to get an MRI.
The MRI of the brain that Mr. Brooks had showed a tumor in the pituitary gland. The pituitary gland controls all the hormones in the body and is located below the brain, just below the nerves that go to the eyes. When it expands, it will put pressure or stretch the nerves going to the eyes, causing changes in their vision. In this particular case, it had stretched those nerves so significantly that his vision had deteriorated to the point that he couldn't even pass a driving test. We did special tests on the blood to check to see if there was a way that we could treat this medically, and he had the type of tumor that could only be treated with surgery. So he underwent surgery for removal of the tumor, and it was very successful.
So today, while my vision may not be optimal, it's not going to get worse. I am getting back to a normal schedule of work. You know, my doctors remind me all the time that I did have brain surgery, and that this is a slow process. This is not something you could come right back into. So, but I feel good enough to get back to work and to visit clients and to drive and to have a good life. The Culicchia Clinic and his Dr. Frank and his staff were excellent. They really, in essence, put their arms around us. We felt like we had all of the resources, all of the information that we needed. I was treated extremely well by the critical care nurses at West Jefferson Hospital, and they all treated me and my family like family. And I cannot say enough to thank them for everything they've done.